time. Into center field, right over McAllister's cap. Carroll will be held. And Brantley throws a frisbee to the middle of the infield. Mauer driving in the first run of the game.
I tell you what, at 6'6", you wonder how McAllister was able to get down and get out of the way of that line drive. Mauer picking up his 74th RBI. That ball hit right over the back of McAllister's head into center field. Watch out.